My name's Laura and I teach in an East London school. I'm a member of a union because I think it's important that teachers have a collective voice. Politicians come and go and they're the ones who dictate education policy. So it's really important that there's some continuity. When those politicians come in, there's somebody who's able to stand up, talk about all the experience teachers have had and make sure that they're also representing those voices. And for me, the best people to do that are the unions. Mm-hmm.